First is fun, because it's like nothing else you will ever find in high school. You're building a 120-pound robot, and 6 weeks of your life go into it. It's unlike anything any classroom can teach you.
It's just a lot of fun, you know, it's like sports, just minus all the roughhousing, and with robots.
It's a great, upbeat event, very hands-on. Even if you don't have any experience in anything, there's people willing to mentor you, teach you how to do it. And then eventually, if you stay in it long enough, you'll be the one mentoring new people coming in.
It's more so building a robot in 6 weeks, getting to work with machinery no one else really ever does, getting to see a total different side of the world, a new way of life, a new way of looking at different aspects, having more choices, more ability to try different things.
Outside of FIRST, no girls are literally in engineering. I mean, FIRST really changes that around. A lot of my friends are on other teams and are girls, and they're all going into some type of engineering later. It's really fun. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
There's definitely a rhythm, a cycle. It starts to get under your skin. When you're watching the robots out on the field, you know what they do. Sort of like how a doctor knows symptoms of what's going on, so they can tell you what's going wrong. You can tell what they're doing with their robots.
I think it's the atmosphere that FIRST puts it in, and it's not like sit and learn this, it's sit and do this. Sit and work as a team. Sit and have fun, not just sit and learn.
This state is leading the way to set an example by which I think FIRST can demonstrate the kind of growth that we dreamed about when we first started.
And on the bundle over, team number 2832, let's go, Warriors.